speak your business.
Nice of you to visit. Stop by again soon.
Life's too short to spend it badly dressed. Ah.
Aha! Ta-ta!
Anything fun going on?
Ugh.
That's enough dilly-dallying for me. Working hard or hardly working?
Sorry.
Good to see you. Hope you have a wonderful day.
Quiet.
Oh.
Next time, you should pick a book on etiquette.
Hope you have something interesting to say. This was tons of fun.
You humans and your culture of familiarity.
Ooh.
That was as important as I thought it would be.
Government work is best done between naps. Could you come back later?
How are you settling into valley life? If you want to learn about farming, ask my dad. Welcome to the village.
What?
Mom needs my help. Gotta go. Need anything?
Yeah.
Now, where was I?
A hoax or a truth you have yet to discover? I don't have time for people who only think inside. There's so much to explore if only you open your eyes. Don't be afraid to pull the thread and see what unravels.
Yeah? See you around, I guess.
How's it going? Gonna catch some bugs now. Bye.
I feel much oneness today. I anticipate experiencing joy. Welcome. This chat was pleasing.
Need something smashed?
Huh?
Now go out and crush your enemies! The government work is best done between naps. Goodbye.
Beautiful day, is it not? Oh, this chat has been lovely.
Howdy, Sproutling. See you later, hot potato.
Hello there, friend. Make the most of each day.
Awaiting input. Conversation has ceased.
Doing your own research? Well, back to my research.
Please state your needs. Conversation has ceased.
What brings you back to the old farm?
Oh!
I'm telling Arnie not to stay out too late.
Hope you're having a better day than I. Get home safe, won't you?
got this far.
Doing your own research? Eat again. Need any help? Well, back to my research.
Yes, human? I must return to my Gina.
Feel like there aren't enough hours in the day? Excuse me, I need to do some reading. For research, don't you think? Oh, you've already left. Ever feel like there aren't enough hours in the day? Oh. Back to my my studies.